Good morning, this is Susan, and this is Susan's Ramblings. Today I received in the mail a package from the Garden State Gardener. He has a channel that's called that, and every Sunday from 7 p.m. until 9 p.m., or that's Eastern time, and 6 p.m. to 8 p.m., my time, Central time, he has a program where he spins a wheel, and whoever's name comes up on that wheel, he will give seeds to, or some kind of gift. And you get your name on the wheel by commenting on one of his videos that he specially puts up, especially for that night. All right, so a week ago Sunday, a lady's name came up, and she passed on the gift to me. And thank you, Raven Cat Homestead, Celia, for that prize. Anyway, it showed up today. And I think it was supposed to show up sooner than this, but you know the postal service, sometimes it gets kind of goofed up. So that's it. This is what I got. It was a jar put in my hand. It's a quart jar. And those jars are very, very scarce nowadays. And thank you very much. I will use it for my ham and beans that I'm putting up today. Anyway, in that jar, we had chocolates, all kinds of chocolates, see? But the most important thing to me were the seeds. And we got two packages of seeds. One was the sunflower seeds. And I love sunflowers. They're dwarf sunflowers. So that'll be something I have out. And it's an heirloom seed. And he gives away very, very good seeds. I've received some before. The other thing, the other one was the fennel. And I love that stuff. So this will definitely be going in really, really fast. And this is also an heirloom seed. So thank you, Joe of Garden State, Gardeners, I really, really appreciate it, and it did show up. God bless you. Have a great night. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.